You know, not everybody loves the ukulele as much as I do. In fact, some people hate the ukulele. Now, in the more modern era, I attribute it to this guy. However, back in the 1920s, clearly, the ukulele was so incredibly popular and played by so many people that there were some people who didn't appreciate the fact that it was so popular. So let's take a listen to a song that actually proves this point. Here we go. There's a guy I'd like to kill. If he doesn't stop, I will. Plays the ukulele with a voice that's loud and trill. And he lives next door to me. And he keeps me up till three. With his ukulele and a funny melody. I have begged that guy to stop. I have even called a cop. Told my dog go sick him, but the darn dog would not go. But tonight will be the end. Yes siree, 'cause I intend to go up and kick him in the vo-do-do-do-do. Crazy words, crazy tune. All that you'll ever hear him croon is vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-do sits around all night long, singing the same words to every song he sings. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. His ukulele daily, how he'll strum with a bum-bum-bum. Vampin' and stampin', then he hollers, black bottom, crazy words, crazy tune. He'll be driving me crazy soon with vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o, vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o, vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-do, Napoleon marched his men. He turned around and he said to them, he said, vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-do, Washington, Valley Forge. Gee, just cold there, but out spoke George. He said, vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Remember Patrick Henry in that speech, the famous speech. Cried, give me liberty or black bottom. You all heard yesterday. What did Silent Count Coolidge say? He said, vo-do-dee-o, he said, meow now meow, vo-do-do-dee-o, meow now meow, vo-do-do-dee-o, now. Vo-do-do, crazy words and a crazy tune. They'll all be driving me crazy soon with vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-do, sitting around all night long. They keep singing the same old song they sing. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Go on the east side, the west side, here or there or anywhere. They vo-do-do-do, then they holler. Black bottom, young or old, old or young. The guy that started it should be hung. They sing vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do, they're singing. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do, they're singing. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-dee-o-dee-o-do. Hang on, don't go anywhere. After recording Crazy Words, Crazy Tunes the other day, I had this crazy idea for one more verse based on more modern political times. So if you'll do me the honor and allow me the honor, I will share it with you. Okay, you ready for this? Donald Trump got real mad, pulled out his phone and he tweeted sad. He tweeted, vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do, he tweeted. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do, he tweeted. Vo-do-dee-o, vo-do-do-dee-o-do. Vo-do-dee-o-dee-o-do. Okay, I can't help myself. All right, subscribe, go to the description page to download the lyrics and the chords, and see you next time. We hope you like the music, we hope you like the jokes. This is the end of the show.